Jesus.
It wasn't money that brought me to my knees that night. It was the song of my entire fucking life.